Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus speedrun practice tonight. One of our oldest PBs, I believe, is with good ol' Licorice here. So let's see what we can do with this. We have to beat 49.06.87. Possible, at least according to some of us, which is sub 47. But hey, you never know quite what'll happen. You never know until you try. So let's give it a good old try. In 3, 2, 1... Go, 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 go. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this real good, like, right? Oops. Oh, kind of fucking up the initial slashes here. That's alright, though. That's okay, we can still make it work. Alright, well, this is a bad start. This is a bad start. Bucko 7, okay. Starting with a nice 3-second lead. Let's not toss that right in the trash right away, please. Alright, pretty good turbine. Looks like we're gaining a couple more here. Buck 15. Okay. Excuse me. Now, 8 seconds ahead. Wow, why did I get the accelerate? That's kind of silly. It's kind of a slow filament here. We're getting some weird patterns and some weird slashes. No, oopsie. Didn't even bother slashing that one. There we go, that's probably a little bit better. Okay. A bit of a weird filament. We're probably gonna lose a bit here. Buck 13, yeah, lost buck 43. That's alright. That's okay. Excuse me with that one? Okay, he definitely shouldn't have gotten that second little hit in there. Would have survived it otherwise. Oh well. I guess it's fine. You know, one dumb down is probably okay. A bit of a weird capacitor. Probably losing a bit there too. Buck 15. Buck 73 loss. We're still in the green though, which is a little surprising. But hey, whatever. Woo! Oh, it's getting a little dicey there. Just a little bit dicey. Woo! Going in for those full slashes always makes me nervous. But they almost always pay off. In fact, I'm gonna grab that one. Just kind of be done with it. Oof. Sometimes that one doesn't work out. Sometimes that one I just take a huge ass down on. Whoa, just like that almost was. Oh, getting ballsy on it. Still gonna lose a bit, but still, not bad. Not bad for getting all my full slashes in there. Oopsie. Totally whiffed on that slash. Oh jeez. Okay. Use a little panic swap to get away from that. Shit. Really wanted to get that firepower before we went full in on some of this stuff here. That's alright. Waited out a little bit. Wanted to get that guy up there and kind of whiffed it. Alright, well, not an ideal hive, so we're gonna lose a little bit more there. That's alright. 48. Oh, alright, we're back to the red. If we're having a pretty good first half of zone 1, back to the red. To get that firepower and not lose it to a weird level transition. Let's see. Compartmentalized over there. Extended. Alright, that felt like a pretty good influx. So hopefully gaining back into the green. Boom. Nice. Rocket got most of that fucker for me. Oh, come on! At least get up and get it, please. Nope. Shit. Explicitly waited it out to get that firepower, and I fucking lost it like a fool. Oh, come on! I pulled it for just a little bit in order to get both of them, but ended up taking it down instead. Alright, well, this isn't good. We'll lose all the rest of our lead and then go probably pretty deep into the red. Yep. Dang it. Ah. That's what two dumb downs will do to you. Two very ill-timed downs. Plus bad placement and bad play afterwards. Okay, I'm pretty sure I swapped through that. Like, that seems a little silly to me. That's right. Oh, goddammit. Half second too early on that grab. Okay, and then I go up for that guy too. Oof, this is a really bad process. Yeesh. That was a fucking awful process. Oi, fuck 42. And lost another 4. Well, this is where we pull it all back, right? On the old Vespi fight. Establishing connection. Summon the swarm. Get in and out. Nice. Okay. Nice. Alright. We get the battery and the firepower for boss phase 2. Good. Easy. Just looking for, oh, what the hell was that? Come on. Okay. Excuse me, again. Can I get a double slash to save my fucking life here? Ah. swear, the targeting is so pork sometimes. Alright, you gonna let me get that or no? Wow, alright, it was ballsy, but apparently I needed a bit of a ballsy move. Get her the rest of the way out of there. Okay, well, silly downs aside, we're gaining a bit back. 37, two dumb downs, and gain 6. Alright. Okay. Alright, so I've got a pretty good power-up cycle going into... Well, it was good. It's a good start to it at the very least. Whoa, okay. That's not the route I was gonna take on those slashes, but hey, I guess it worked out. Alright, we're not breaking even on that, that's okay, but 42. As long as we're not losing massive amounts of time in zone 3, we might still be able to pull this off. It's a very weird way to go about those phases, but I guess we survived, and that's the best you can hope for. Wow, that was pretty fucking good. We got 2 cans with 1 swipe. Amazing. That's not the one I wanted to do. Nice, wow. That was impressive can work there, but we're still gonna lose a bit, because the rest of it was kind of trash. Oh, come on. I wanted the firepower out of that. Shit. That's right. We'll make do with that. Good mind phase. Nice. Alright, I felt like a pretty good heat. We'll be clawing back a few. Buck 40 and gain 6. Alright. Can't argue with a heat that doesn't lose you time. I mean, you could, but it'd probably be not a good idea. Oh, come on, really? Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Pop too many of these cans here. Way to grab it before it really spread out. Beautiful. Good can management. Holy shit. Amazing. We're back in the green. 215 is a pretty fucking fly revolution. Hey, Straightly Modnar. How you doing? Good to see ya.
Initiating containment protocol.
Woof. A little close to that guy. Woo! Okay, we're gonna get one of those power-ups before we do this, please. Woo! Okay, I had to kind of back off that one a little bit. Oopsie. Woo! Whoa! Oh my goodness, we are getting very dangerous with some of this. Eat shit, Justice. Alright. Not the cleanest. Not the cleanest I've ever seen, but... 51 and only losing a third of a second. I can respect that. Easy, steady. Wow, things are staying pretty open for me here. My goodness. I'm very lucky. Even though luck does not exist as a concept in this game. No RNG. Absolutely none. Alright, that was a pretty good assembly. Gaining back a little bit. 215, gaining 4. Okay. Wow. It's full bodied slash there. A little bit late getting to the elevator. Usually those big reds don't pop until after you get on. Whew, excuse me. Also, excuse me. Very dangerous to do that right next to an active factory. Alright, pretty solid relay. No dumb downs. 226, gaining 4.7. Nice gold. A real nice gold. Bow up, 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 boom, be-doo. Didn't necessarily want that shutdown. It's all right. Yeah, good. No toast on the way through. Oh, cut me off that flame. Fuck you. Oh, how did I not get that can? Alright, there we go. It was a little dangerous trying to handle wasp heavy phases with licorice. Very easily overwhelmed. Like a pretty good focus. 210, gain in 4. Excellent. Whoa, excuse me, sir. Okay, why did I not do the slash? I have aborted out of it too soon. A terrible lost phase. My goodness, yeah, that was really bad. Popped most of the cans instead of just decimating them. Easy. Yeah, losing a little bit of time. That's right, though. That was a pretty good zone 4, all things considered. Doubled our lead. But now we can very easily lose it all here, depending on how silly of a fight this turns out to be. Oof. Just like that. Ah, dang it, I was very much off my timing. There, a little bit safer. Yes. Oh, come on! I was going right in for that fucking shutdown and I missed it. God damn it. Oh well. Let's at least get a blue for drill 2, please. Thank you. Fuck you, Venom. Oh, it's always such a weird fight, and I don't like it. Two dumb downs, but we're gaining 19. Okay. Alright, fine. Whatever, I guess. Whatever. I can't complain about that outcome, even though it was still kind of shitty. Ah, yeah, okay. Figured I would be doing that, Garbo. Excuse me. Oh. Oh my goodness, please. This is the mind can. This is the scariest fucking thing. Aw, and I aborted out of it. Oh, that was a silly thing to do. Oh shit. Alright, it's gonna be a bad centrifuge already. Done a lot of silly things. That was a centrifuge. Not a great one. 211, but we still gained 5 seconds on that. Weird. Fucking weird. Ending that fucking slash into a mine can. Not great. Not the greatest of ideas. Just because it worked out this time. Thank you. Okay. That felt like an okay control. 218. Okay. Oh, just barely snuck out a 0.14 gain. Jumps the first one. Ah, dang it, and then they both jump? Come on, one of them wasn't even near me. Oh, piece of shit. Whatever. This is fine, as long as they didn't take me down, it's okay. Get me out of that corner. Alright. Oh man, we are losing a whole bunch on convection. That was quite slow. 304. Yes, sir, that is very slow. But we still 24 in the green. So let's not fuck this up, huh? Slow first base, that's right. Woof, nice. I'm surprised neither of those two dudes jumped. Getting a little slow on that one, huh? Oopsie. Dicey up in there. Okay. Alright, this is good. This is where you step in? You mean this is where I step in? Okay. There's gonna be another battery drop soon, I think. Yep. Thank you. I should have waited that one out. That's right. to keep her away from all of these. Shit. Get up, 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 up. No, come on. Why is it the very next one? Eat shit. Fucking. That is some silly garbage. Alright, good. I just wanted to make sure she was well away from what happened there. Okay, I am pretty sure she should have been down from that. There, F you. Fucking, why did I jump away from it? Oh, don't you dare. Oh, this is just a fucking pile now. Bye-bye, all of our lead. We're probably gonna end up in the red. Fuck you. Why did she get that? Excuse me. Oh my god, I am gonna tank this fucking run, aren't I? F off. Such a bullshit fight. Who needs it first? I do. Fucking shit. Well, bye-bye the entirety of this run. Yeah, losing a fucking full-on minute, pretty much. Awesome. Well, so much for that. Son of a bitch. I hate the licorice fight so much. Expect the first small one to do her in there. Quarter on that medulla fight. I tossed it all the fuck away on the fucking licorice fight. As I always do, it seems. Just like, no, you know what? Fuck this run. Just fuck it. Oh, come on! I swapped through that. Fuck you, stupid gosh dang cubes. Alright, I'm pretty sure I fucking didn't hit that one. Alright. Well, go figure. What a pile. What a fucking pile that turned out to be.
For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before she reactivates.
You want to lobotomize a spaceship?
Yes, we do want to lobotomize a spaceship, Peanut. God damn it. Ah, we had it so good until the licorice fight, and then we just threw it away. Well, it was still a sub 50, so we got that, but still, that's annoying as hell. Alright, what's run number two gonna be? What is run number two for Tenert? I'm gonna regret this like I always do. Let's try Coral. Let's try a good old Coral. Peanut we did last week, so let's do Coral. Sweet. I'm gonna regret this, because I don't like Coral. I really don't. But well, let's give it a go. Never gonna get better if you don't play, so whatever. Alright, we gotta be 4907. I don't know that that's gonna be a thing, but might as well give it a go, right? 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Oops. What's that fucking shot? Alright, that was a pretty good descent. Looks like we're going in with a couple second lead here. Very good, very good. Five losts, all right. Even there again, or lose or gain 0.09, whatever. The right direction at the very least. Okay, well, that's a pretty solid cap. Gaining a few. Worn a few. Excellent. Sick gold, 8.6 ahead going into Embryo. Alright. Oops. Wanna pop that right away. I wanted to get one shotgun blast in. Won't go for us, though. That's right. Dangerous. I wanted to keep him in that field, though. We did a good by doing that.
That was fun.
54, gain of 5. Excellent. Shield so they actually die and don't just get pushed away like every other time. Whoa, almost caught me looking on those. Smooth hive. We're still gonna lose a bit, but not as much as we probably should have. Fuck 40. Okay. Eef. That thing, I think, is right on the edge.
Battery over here.
Try to guard it a little bit. Dang it. Well, at least we got it. Instead of having it go to waste. Well, at least it didn't disappear, I guess. Alright, one of these dudes needs to bop their butts over here, please. Thank you. Very slow phase. That wasn't enough to get up there? Come on, man.
Shut down. Here.
Oh, crap. Losing all of our green here. What the hell? Still 4 seconds ahead, but that won't last very long. Okay, how the fuck was he still alive? Excuse me. some of these things that are happening tonight are kind of suspect. Still losing. Still losing. Yeesh. We're gonna lose the last of our green here. Yep, now we're buck 19 in the red. Ugh. That's okay, we can make it all up and then some on Vespi, right? That's how that fight always goes. Oh boy. Easy peasy. Wum bum ba dum bum 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 ba da. Oh, excuse me. Ah, dang it. Couldn't quite carve one out. Couldn't carve a path out there. Okay. Okay, well, I'm still gonna lose a bit there, thanks.
That was fun.
But not as much as we probably should have. Do 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 Still, like, chipping away at this here. Yuck. Going the wrong direction. We should be gaining this second and change, not losing it all the time. What? Didn't quite have the bots aligned in the right spot, huh? Oop, excuse me. Dang it. Alright, why did those take so long to spawn? Weird. Bit better, can manage it.
Battery over here.
Whoa, getting up in there. We'll be back in the green by a very small amount. Interesting. Usually I do a better transit than that. Ah, dang it. Get up a little bit. Close enough to get the snap back there. It's silly. Oh, come on, what was that? Weird little down there. Well, oh, come on, really? Wasn't enough, huh? It's a little silly again. Okay, well, we're still gaining. After what, 3 dumb downs? Yeah. That's a little silly. Okay, whatever, I guess. To gauge sometimes how to get those to pop before blowing your load. God damn it, just pushed them all around. Shit. Wow, yeah, that's gonna help us. Come on, fucking conveyor belts. Ugh! Ugh, this is so garbage. Well, are we gonna still be in the green? No, we're gonna be in the red now. Fucking shit. Dang it! Might have gotten a very tiny surge on that. 48 flat though. It's pretty good. We're back in the green. God, what a fucking roller coaster. Like my runs typically are, but at least it seems like this one's in the positive direction. Silly move.
Battery over here.
Oof, excuse me, sirs.
Accelerate.
Oh, shit. Getting dumped on here. Fantastic assembly.
That was fun.
Not quite double digit gain, but pretty solid, and a nice gold on top of it. Alright, pretty good relay too.
That was fun.
And another 7 and another gold. Oh goodness. I'm still gonna fuck this up right at the end, aren't I? That's just the way it happens. Plenty of time for me to fuck it up, so we're not even close to being done here. Cool, doggo, sort of helped me there, thanks, I guess?
Battery over here. Firepower.
be patient for those wafts cans. Can't be too dangerous with them. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Whoa, easy, doggo. Let go of me. Ah, shit. Serious? Fuck, me survive all that. Shithead. That's right. Whoa! Oh, come on, I was out of the way. Fucking stupid bullshit lasers. Yeah, losing a bunch here. So it was two dumb downs.
That was fun.
Oh no. Oh, I'm throwing this straight in the trash, apparently. Enjoying my licorice run. Goodness, sitting at the bottom of the fucking barrel. Okay, I was not even in the way of that. Fuck you. Stupid bullshit. Alright, phase one goes without a hitch, mostly. Excuse me, sirs. Shit, there goes our entire lead. Lost in the span of two levels. Son of a bitch. That's okay, we gained it all back on Venom. All of it. All of it in change, all of it in interest. It's just a borrowed lead after all. Oops, what am I doing? It's a silly fucking thing to do with Coral. Oh, come on! Yeah, this is exactly how it goes, fucking Venom. Piece of shit. Get up in there, please. Thank you. Ugh. Let's do the shutdown because I'm a coward. For drill two, though. Oh, nice. Don't even need it. Fuck you, Venom. Alright, let me grab that. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Despite that really shitty opening, we lost 6 and change. Alright, well, got zone 5 to bring it back. Maybe. Okay, why was there still a fucking mine toddling around? Come on. Oh, that is some fucking garbo. That is some real big garbo there. Goodness. Get those mines out of here. Might gain back a couple here.
That was fun.
214, okay, alright. This is a good start for zone 5. It's a good start. Oh, excuse me, sir. We're back in the green again. Why though? 219, very strong control. God damn it. Why does this always happen to me? It's such a silly thing. Never be just a dull, straight win of a PB. It's gotta be fought for every step of the way. Really controlled that level. Oh, please. Please, no. That was a terrible pun. But it was definitely under control, certainly. See yourself out. Exit stage left. Oh boy. A lot of rockets going on there. Oh, jeez, wow. Surprised I didn't eat it immediately there. Very lucky with my movements. No, what the hell? What the fuck was my recharge on that? Oh, shit. Ow, oh, fucking convection. Eating away our lead again. It's still in the green by 3.5. Son of a bitch. Ah, no. Oh, no. Sirs, please. Oh, that's a lot of lasers, excuse. Oh wow, alright. Really running the gauntlet here. Okay, there you go. Is it? This is not where you step in. Fuck you. Yeah, this is where you fucking kiss the floor and stay there. No, ah, fuck. Well, I think I avoided it, actually. That's really kind of weird. Come on. There you go. Thank you. Whoa, excuse me. No, F you. Take that for a little safety. Shit, get up, 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 up. Before she pops a battery right in her own goddamn face. Woof! Oh, no, 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 no. You need to stay the fuck away from all of those! Ah, shit! Okay, sorry. Focus on me, focus on me. Fuck. Oh, Jesus, so close. Woo, okay. It's still very possible to get a very minor PB here. A very minor PB if we don't totally duff up the medulla fight. Oh, Jesus. Which is still a distinct possibility, by the way. I could totally tank this. Oh, that was a ballsy move. Why would you do that? Oh, come on, what? Alright, yeah, that was fucking dumb. Son of a bitch. Embryo refight. Fuck you, and I lose all the power-ups there. Oh, getting up in there. Alright. Son of a bitch, that's some bullshit. That is some top-tier bullshit. Careful there. Oh my god! Alright. Cool. That's cool. Oh, also cool. Thanks. Thanks, Vespi Refight. Doing the business here. Fucking piece of shit. Crap, yeah. This is probably sayonara, even a fucking hugely marginal PB. Oh, going in for it. My goodness, that was so dangerous. Alright, fuck it. We can't. Can't stick around for that one. Yeah, bye-bye. Any hope for a PB here? Go figure. Throw it away right at the end again. Typical me. Classic me. Fucking classic me right there. Okay, whatever I guess, but that probably shouldn't have happened. Well, pretty okay Aether Sphere, I guess. Gaining a couple there. That was fun.
Never even heard of a core malfunction. These readings make no sense.
Yeah, that was kinda silly. I guess I deserved it though. Man, look at this fucking roller coaster. Just look at it for a sec. Pretty good start, pretty good start. Oh shit. Zone 3 happened. Oh, wait, we came back. Oh, wait, no. And then Zone 4 happened. Yeah, we're doing good. Oh, shit. And then the rest of Zone 4 happened. Then we brought it back in Zone 5, and then we lost it all at the end of Zone 5. Fucking hell. A better roller coaster there never was. We got some golds in there, though, so it's okay, I guess. Well, that's all right. That just means it's time. It's time, it's time, it's time. It's time for their Infinity Drive. Drive, ooh, there we go. More ups and downs than a Latin telenovela. phase. I don't know, that was a lot of ups and downs. I don't know if I can match a telenovela, though. Alright, what are we thinking tonight, huh? What are we feeling? Are we feeling good about this one? We feeling good about this one? I don't know. We had a pretty shitty licorice run earlier. Maybe we'll do better on the Infinity Drives. Layer of first down, place your Betsus. Conveyor belts. Alright, you're gonna have to be more specific than conveyor belts. There are lots of layers with conveyor belts. Easy clear, huh? Okay. Okay. I hope you're right. I hope you're right. We could use a W. We could use a victory. That would be definitely very cool and awesome if we got a clear tonight. But hey, we got 47 layers to go. A lot could happen between then and now. But here's hoping for all good things. All good things. Alright, everything's looking good so far. 8% of the way there.
Gallery over here. Power extended.
Boom, 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 Bum 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 b Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, that was almost it right there. A little flustered. That battery, you know, just in case. Just in case things start going south real early. Yep, gonna lose chain there because these dickbags can't get around a wall. Fucking awesome. The best. That's a strong guess. My goodness. Are you feeling the down on the Titan gank there? I wouldn't doubt it. I wouldn't doubt it. Usually catches me by surprise. Oh, excuse me, sirs. Yeah, slash is definitely very hard to do on the Buster Titans. My goodness, it is not the easiest thing to control. I try my best to target shit next to them rather than the Titan itself, but don't always have that opportunity. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, got cornered by mines. Layer 11 gets it. Layer 11. Fuck. Oh well, we made double digits. We made double digits. That's cool. That's cool and fun. That's right. We've got our one down in the run out of the way. No more from here on out. We are allowed one. Any town before layer 30 doesn't count anyways. Ah, such optimism. Such optimism. Mind phase. Okay, why didn't you slash like I told you to? Had everything targeted, and you fucking ignored me. Great, thanks, Licorice. Really appreciate you doing that. That's some fucking garbo. Oh, alright, well, let's just, you know, cancel it out. That's cool, too. It's my second desire. I'm salty about that last down. I really am. Okay, I didn't get that shutdown, but alright. Dumb bullshit going on now. Fuckers, stop spawning behind this wall, please. Alright, come on. That's a real good fucking start. We are just not dealing with it today. Okay. That was a very weird series of events. Oh, goodness. Weird. Also weird. Oh, come on! What the f- I swear these boss spawns are just fucking stupidest in the world. So, rip score. Can we do the slash, please? Pull out of it right before you fucking finish. Take that out of context. Okay, what the fuck was right in my face that I was shooting directly at, but it wasn't dying? Okay, I swapped through that. so glad you're listening to my fucking inputs. Alright, well, that was a fucking trash fire of a 16. Good thing it doesn't really matter how many downs we take just yet. Oh good, yeah, I'm glad they spawned all the way the fuck over there so I lose my chain. Thanks, fuckos. Appreciate that. A lot of shenanigans going on here. Excuse me, sirs. Please get out of my way. Okay, what the fuck was that? Okay, I fucking did the slash. Oh my god, so freaking dumb. Do 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 Easy. Okay, fuck that guy. Fucking piece of shit. Just going against the conveyor belt always. Alright, I was looking right at him for 3 seconds there, telling me I didn't have a target. I don't think we got the surge on that. It's fine. Wasn't even going for it. Wasn't even thinking about it. Just thinking about getting out of that fight clean.
Da 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 da
The Gold Master DLC drop for Hollow Knight? Oh, I heard they were doing one more. I didn't know it was out already. That's awesome. I'd have to revisit that, huh? Might have to get old Hollow Knight a revisit then. Didn't it have a different name, but they had to rename it because it overlapped with something else? Gods and Kings or something like that? I feel like. I don't know. I only very recently heard about it. I didn't know it was out. Oh, Jesus Christ. Saying two full-on lasers on that big mine, better fucking take it out. I've been very disappointed if I had. Come on. It bounced over the fucking wasp to nail me in the face. Thanks. Thanks for that. Bounce ass mines. Gods in glory. Oh, okay. I see. Very large, very powerful company. Gee. Very large, very powerful, very Sue happy company, I would guess. Pretty sure we all know which one that is. I can't blame them for doing that. It's silly that they have to, but I can't blame them for it. And then I lose my chain because of it, too. Being a little bit silly with my early abort slashes there. Oops. Okay, that's fucking Garbo. That one I'm pretty sure I made work, but okay. Okay, yeah, that was fair. Let's not pop during my flip. No. Let's fucking pop right after it. Stupid fucking mind can. Goddamn break. Our first little taste of the critical battery there. Please pick up the fucking battery. Like, please. Accelerate
play. Power extended. Accelerate. Power extended.
Is this Titan gank, or are we still one way up behind here? I fucking swapped! F you! Fucking eat me. Yeah, I think I fucked this up. I think I fucked this up already. It's not gonna matter now. No coming back from it. Yeah, that was Titan gank, and lo and behold, I fucked it up. Just long enough to get to curse, do you think? Or are we even shit out of luck for curse? I want to believe too, but frankly, the way I've been playing tonight, I'm not so sure. Fuck that mine. Just straight up fuck it. Yeah, that's gonna be a fucking hard sell now. real dangerous with some of these slashes, but we kind of gotta. Otherwise, we're not gonna claw this back. Bah! Dang it! I popped into the center. I should have popped off to the outside. That might have put the final nail in the coffin. We were really making a modest comeback there, but not anymore. Be a tough sell from here on out. Oh my god! The fucking hero mine! That is some fucking horse shit. I've got no defense against that as licorice, of course. Your piss ass primary. Oh, we made it to curse somehow. Pop another battery for me, are they? Nope. Bye-bye. Fuck Layer 38. Fuck it. Just straight up fuck it. That was fucking terrible.
I'm just a little android.
Yeah, whatever. I didn't really deserve to even get that far. It was terrible play from start to finish. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Gungeon for one more week because I'm having a lot of fun with it. I'm not giving it up yet. Not giving it up just yet. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.